More than 2,000 cruise ship passengers are expected in Baltimore Tuesday after a fire at sea. Royal Caribbean is flying all of the passengers from the Bahamas to the ship's starting point a day after a fire broke out on board the Grandeur of the Seas early Monday.
The fire was, from my visual of the rear of the ship now, much more intense than we even could have imagined. I saw smoke, and I have spoken to other people who saw flames.
One passenger is praising the crew's conduct during the fire.
The crew were spectacularly calm. They knew that their job was to get everyone as safe as possible and as calm as possible, so that should we need to evacuate the ship, we could in a reasonable manner.
The ship didn't lose power. It made it to the Bahamas on its own. The cause of the fire is under investigation. Matt Small, The Associated Press.